안녕, 인사 준비입니다. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어드릴게요. God's Man Samuel. 이게 제목이고요. 이제 읽어드릴게요. Hannah was crying and praying the temple. She didn't have any drink. Her husband, Elkanah, was a loving husband, but taking another wife, Penina was cruel to heaven. Hannah, help me, God, give me the child. If you let me have a baby boy, I will offer him to you. The priest, the temple Eli, thought Hannah was drunk. Hannah, you have to quiet cold drinking, Hannah said to Eli. Hannah said to Eli, I'm not drunk. I'm praying because I'm so sad. The priest said to Hannah, go in peace, God will answer your prayer. Hannah was not sad anymore. God will give her son. Hannah was very happy. She named him Samuel. Samuel meant God is my prayers. When Samuel was little boy, Hannah told Samuel the temple, I will give this child into God. Can you help him to serve God? Yes, I will help him, said Eli. The priest Hannah thanked God for Samuel. Samuel lived in the temple. He helped Eli and served God. Samuel obeyed God. He made God happy. He made people happy. Hannah and Elkanah come to the temple to worship God. Hannah God worship God. Hannah brought a jacket for Samuel. They mentioned early to bless them. Bless us with more drink. Eli prayed for them. God blessed Hannah with three sons and two daughters. Samuel served God in the temple. He heard a voice calling him, Samuel, Samuel. God was calling Samuel. God spoke to Samuel. Everything God said happened. Samuel gave blessing to the people of Israel. He was also part of God. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. David, the brave boy. Come on out, said Goliath, the giant. Come on out and fight with me. The Israelites were fighting with the Philistines. Goliath was strongest Philistine soldier. King Saul was Israel's soldiers. Where great I we fought with Goliath, said David. David brought food to him brothers. They were the soldiers in King Saul's army. David and met because Goliath was making fun of God's army. You are young boy. Goliath is a great soldier, said King Saul. But my sheep from the lions and bears, God will be with me. King Saul gave his armor to David, but it was too big and heavy to wear. David stood before Goliath. He had stones and a sling in the hand. Goliath was upset to see a young boy. David, stone and sling, do you think I am a puppy? I come before you in the name of the Lord. You made fun of God's army, didn't you? Didn't you? I will let the world know that God is every God. Don't need a shirt or a shepherd, said David. David put the stone in his sling. He let the stone fly. The stone hit Goliath's forehead and he fell to the ground. David ran to Goliath and took his sword. David won. You are very brave, David, said King Saul. David was very brave. Everybody said David was brave, but David knew God helped him. 다음 이야기는 조나단. 요나단. 그 다음엔 사무엘. 그 다음에도 사무엘. 아니, 솔로몬. 솔로몬이 사무엘. 사무엘이 계속해서. 이건 엘리야. 이것도 엘리야. 이것도 엘리야. 이것도 엘리야. 이건 뭐지? 요아시. 이건 요아시. 모르겠다. 그냥 넘기자. 이거는 에스터. 다시 가자. 네, 오늘은 뭐랄까요? 그림 그리자. 다윗, 굿! 엄지, 척, 척, 척. good. Dun dun.오늘은 이만큼만. 오늘은 성령 이야기. 이거 봤는데 어땠나요? 재밌어요. 그러면 다음에 또 봐요. 빠이.